good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to lock your WhatsApp web with password. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your WhatsApp web, and also don't forget to install or add extension to your Chrome. It's web plus for WhatsApp, so you need this extension to lock your WhatsApp web with password. And when you have installed this extension, you can go to your WhatsApp web, open your WhatsApp web. All right, so this is my WhatsApp web. So now let's go to this icon, extensions icon, tap on this, and as you see, this is the extension. Pin it so it will be on the top here. Tap on this, and when you have tapped on this, there will be several options on enhancements. On privacy section, there will be enable lock screen. You can set a password here. You can enter your new password here if you have made a password before, and don't forget to enable the lock screen for WhatsApp web. So when you have enabled the lock screen, so anytime you want to log, you want to close the you want to go, you don't forget to tap on this icon to lock your WhatsApp web screen. You can tap on this, right? So if anyone tries to see or to read your messages or to see your WhatsApp web, they have to enter the password, and in this case only you are the one who knows the password. Alright, you can also do that. You can also tap on the plus icon to lock your WhatsApp web screen. Alright guys, so it was how to lock your WhatsApp web screen with password. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.